I'm really tired, but tomorrow's gonna be a big day. We're gonna fly on a 2WA flight. A 747-200 over the Paris Charles de Gaulle from Washington Dulles airports. Yep, tomorrow. It's gonna happen tomorrow, so let's go to sleep and tomorrow's a big day. I'm up. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's see. Do we have our stuff? Oh, yes, I got it. Let's bring it with us. Alright. Let's get out. We're gonna wait for a taxi to arrive. Oh, it already arrived. Nice. And now we're gonna go. Yep, we're already on the highway. We're on the highway. On Dulles Axe Road 267. Oh, got the exits right here. Alright, so yep, we are now on the Axe Road from the Tall Road. We're on the Tall Road now, we're on the Axe Road. The inner center side of the road. And this is a taxi, so we go straight to the terminal. This is where just a regular car. We'll go over to the green lot over there. Airport Marriott. Got the airport office right there. And this green line. They're going to the terminal. Going up. Got selfish planes there. And here we are. Welcome to Dulles. Airport's terminals. Continue going still. Right here. There we go. Welcome to Dulles International Airport. Now we're gonna go inside. So yeah, welcome to Dulles. So let's check in. Get my suitcase out. Get the emeralds. And we're gonna get our boarding pass. There's our boarding pass. Alright, so let's look at our flights. Our flight 2WA, flight 301, gate at gate D3 to Paris is on time. And so yeah, we're gonna go for security. Scan my boarding pass, please, to get through. All right, now I gotta put our stuff here. And there goes my bag, and that's gonna be X-ray. So let's go through. Don't go off! Yeah, it didn't go off. Alright. And there's my bag. And they didn't see anything suspicious. So let's get it back. Yeah, alright. Let's head over to the Aerotrain. We got the Aerotrain. So I'm down here. So now we're gonna go to the Aerotrain. Why is it out here? So, yeah. just gonna wait for a train. There we are, there's our Aerotrain. So it sets at the main terminal. So yeah, we're not going to go here.
Please hold on. The train is
on. So now we're going. So now we're at the A gates, just about. Yep, here we are. So now we're going over the C gates. And welcome to the... Yep, we're walking to the C gates, but we're going to the D gates. So we'll have to do a little walk from here. So, triple sun right there. So we're walking up here. We're walking up to the C. See it? Look at these flights here. Yeah, onto the C gates. We want to do the D gates. And here is a 747-800 right here. And the United Airlines. Service Manager of the United Airlines. So there's nothing special about this tunnel. It's a typical low ceiling, non-natural light U.S. airport. So now we're just about to get to our gate. Yeah, we're getting to our gate.
Hey, knock it off!
Alright, welcome to our flight. Welcome to our flight. Welcome to our flight. Is our flight right there? Alright, we're boarding.
Go.
Alright, we're boarding. We're boarding our flight. Welcome to TWA Flight 301.
Hey, do you mind if I take the window seat?
Are you kidding me? You're gonna make me sit in the middle seat?
Uh-huh.
Alright, we're on a seat.
Alex, could you trade seats with Blake so she and I can sit together? She asked Todd, but he said he had some sort of medical thing.
Yeah, okay.
You're so sweet.
You're welcome. You're welcome, welcome, welcome.
Did you, really think I'm gonna take fucking more Greenland? You know, because of you, I gotta sit.
Sorry, I'm late. It's my secret.
In the air. We're on the flight. Oh, it's so great! And celebrate the successful takeoff! Yeah. Let's go! Alright, let's do this. Let's go to Paris! Yeah! What's happening? Hold on. Why is it shaking? Shaking smudge! Okay, stop. Okay, we're real shaky. Real shaky. Okay, and then it stopped again.
Oh!